sure is him. Oh, God damn it. Okay. Get your ass home in one piece, MJ.
You all right?
Far fucking from it. Sinclair Parish. That mean anything to you?
Nothing good. For black folks, anyway.
Sheriff department down there still thinks Jim Crow is the law of the land, so we're building a civil rights case against him. Been working with an attorney out of Washington, D.C. Knows people in the FBI.
That what that call was about?
One of my men, named Ezekiel Dandridge, was down there meeting with folks, getting him to agree to testify against the sheriff's department. He was compiling evidence, testimony, getting folks' names. We were gonna turn it over to that attorney. Then he ran into a motherfucker named Sheriff Walter Slim Beaumont. I was on the phone with him when it happened.
I'm getting ready to leave now. I know. Yeah. Okay.
Kinda laid out, ain't it? Are you having car trouble?
No, sir. Everything's fine.
Why don't you come on out here and let me get a look at you? What you doing around Sinclair this time of night?
Passing through, sir.
Passing through. That's nice. It's a beautiful night for passing through, ain't it? Who's that on the phone?
My mama.
Your mama?
She worries. Just letting her know when to expect me.
That's mighty nice. I bet she appreciates that. Yes, sir? It is a beautiful night. Don't let me keep it. Especially what with your mama waiting and all.
Jesus.
And another brother falls.
Lincoln, this is my daughter Roxy. She grew up in Atlanta with a mother.
Pleasure to meet you. I'm Lincoln.
Lincoln Clay, I know. Daddy, I already told you I can handle this on my own.
There's too much at stake. The case. People's lives. Can't take any chances.
Heard you ripped Dixie Mafia a new asshole. Left one of them hanging from a Ferris wheel.
He killed someone close to me. Seemed like a good way to pay him back.
Slim and them motherfuckers who work for him. Dixie Mafia ain't nothing compared to them. We do this, you do what I say, when I say it.
Yes, ma'am.
The two of you need to get on down to Sinclair Parish and get that folder. When you got it, bring it here.
Meet me outside when you're ready to go. Your ass is driving.
She was supposed to be with Ezekiel. Blames herself for what happened.
Blame's an easy thing to put on. Hell of a lot harder to take off. We'll get this done.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Sinclair Parish? Yeah, I remember Sinclair Parish. You need to understand that back then, Local police, sheriff departments, they operated with absolute impunity. And no one operated with more impunity than Sheriff Walter Beaumont. Beaumont used his power to keep Sinclair Parish white. Places like that were called sundown counties. If you were black and caught around there after dark, well, that would be the last time anyone ever saw you.
They need a place to lay low, send them my way. Look after yourself. Ain't you two a sight to behold?
Yeah, we just a regular old beauty and the beast. Lincoln here is beauty.
Name's Mitch, but most folks call me MJ. How's the drive in?
Got a warm welcome from the Sinclair Sheriff's Department.
Goddamn assholes. Since the thing with Ezekiel, Slim's had them high alert. And when'd you get back?
A few months ago.
This is my ticket home. Lost part of my stomach. It was about a year ago.
Shrapnel?
Huey got hit by an RPG. And next thing I know, I'm on the ground with part of the tail rotor sticking out of me. This helps with the pain.
God damn.
Some of my best work.
That cop friend of yours got us a line on our missing folder.
Mickey? Yeah. Told me Slim's got it locked up down at the station.
Don't suppose there's an easy way in and out of there?
No, not unless you're invisible. Them motherfuckers don't leave much a chance.
So I should probably wait until it's dark. Try to get in when most of those assholes have gone home for the day.
That's what I was thinking. Slim's a slippery bastard. Unpredictable. So I'm gonna tag along and help keep an eye on things. I'm gonna be waiting for you outside.
Appreciate it. And MJ, you might want to get in touch with that cop friend of yours. Tell him to call in sick.
Oh, that motherfucker's long gone.
I was wondering when you was gonna show up.
You doubt this boy from the Hollow?
Let's just say I'm still surprised you ain't fuck it up.
Give me time. I'm sure I'll find a way. Slim made some notes inside. Highlighted a few names.
Fuck. Slim already gone to work. Some of these people done gone missing.
Which means they're probably dead.
He knows the names of the people we've been talking to.
God damn it, we've been working at this for almost a year, putting everything together piece by piece, for it to all fall apart now.
Ain't nothing falling apart. We always knew the motherfuckers would hit back. These folks gave their life thinking we was gonna see this through. We still got the pictures, the written testimony. We ain't gonna let Slim worm his way out of this.
So, what's our next move?
I'm gonna call the folks on this list and tell them to get the fuck out of Sinclair. After that, we gonna see about Slim and his asshole friends.
Hope you packed a coat, man, because there's a goddamn ship blizzard headed our way.
Got in touch with everybody in there except for three people. Andy Lafayette, Gina Paulson, Eddie Hanahan. Slim cornered them. Cut him off. Only a matter of time before he moves in.
And that's just the start of it. Whole parish is locked down. No one gets in or out without Slim say so. Like I said, it's a ship blizzard. The fuck we gonna do?
Those three, you know where they at?
Yeah, we got somebody watching them.
If you charge in guns blazing, it's just gonna get them killed. But if Roxy and I pick up a ride, bust around Sinclair kicking up dust.
Motherfuckers ain't gonna be able to resist a chance to hook a couple niggas on the run.
Exactly. And while all eyes are on us, MJ steals around town, grabs those three, and brings them back here. You think you can handle that?
Fuck yeah, I can.
Got something else that'll help. My Nightcrawler. Ezekiel was driving her when he got. We steal her back? Ain't no way she ain't gonna turn heads.
What's the impound lot like?
About what you expect, man. Cops, alarms, big-ass fence.
Ain't like we trying to bust into the Federal Reserve or something.
Yeah, right.
I gotta go call my old man, tell him what's going on. You come find me when you ready to head out.
All right.
Fucking shit blizzard.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can't thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boys sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at Laveau's with it.
Watch your ass, Mr. Clay. Because I won't be there to watch it fold you.
Stings, don't it? Boy, I spent long hours thinking about putting a bullet in your head. But then it kinked. Why not hand you over to my friends here? Let them take the time with you.
Looks like your cracker-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Ah. Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of Sinclair. But this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition.
You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. That you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigger, always a filthy nigger.
Go on. Have your fun.
Oh, still, motherfucker.
Goddamn, where'd that come from? Oh, shit.
Yeah, fucking trying to split. Cut through the field. Get close enough for me to take the shot. Got his ass. Ain't no more running, Slim.
I got something for you. Oh, yeah. I got something for you, boy. You hear me, boy?
We hear you, motherfucker.
That is funny. I just thought I'd die in my front porch rocking chair. Well, go on. Finish it.
No. Killing you won't accomplish anything. But letting you live, making you answer for the shit you've done. That's where the change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure. Being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah. I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere. Thank you.
Come on. I think it's about time we get the hell out of Sinclair Parish.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont.
He's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right.
Shit. She was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Uh-huh. Well, you did your part. So you gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, and now, just wanted to say you okay?
Yeah. So. Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gonna even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain. Ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me that if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance with me.
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is brute force. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you here dancing with me.
Come on. When you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart,
yes,
you follow your heart. I know, I've been
keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair. You think you deal with one thing. Yeah. You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them, and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Well, mind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now Slim's afraid you'll talk. but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard, the one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes, all right?
Figured you'd be in the wind by now.
Well, there's a 2 o'clock train ticket with our names on them. Fake names, of course.
But you'll testify.
If it means not having to look over my shoulder for the rest of my life, yeah. Yeah, I'll testify.
You take care of her now.
Welcome. Welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. And thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're burning the shit out the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs. Laveau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Hey, thanks to you, Slim Beaumont staying right where he's supposed to be, in a cell.
You check in on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah? He's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
that's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, Laveau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. Some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.